Tell me everything's alright. Dear future husband, here's a few things you need to know if you wanna be my one and only all my life. Dear future husband, if you wanna get that special love, then tell me I'm beautiful.
No. No.
Yes.
No. Glory.
What?
You're being mean.
What?
Stop it. Stop it. I have been second to Joe my whole life in everything. And I will not be the person you settle for just because you cannot have her. I won't do it.
A breezy summer for me is all about slow living. It's about taking time to prioritize myself, doing things that make me feel good, that make me feel happy, and of course being outside as much as possible.
Heart to heart.
Thank you.
let your womanly emotions consume you. You don't want to end up like your mother now, do you? Emotion.
This part of my life is called peace. And if you're not contributing to it in some way, then you're not meant to be a part of this chapter. Because this is the part where my boundaries are firm. My heart is open. And my soul is free.
If you're supposed to be at work on Friday, let's say at 7 a.m., you're gonna be there. If you work in a restaurant and your boss tells you to take out the trash, you're gonna take out the trash. But when
What's wrong? What is it?
How I love being a woman.
True that I saw her hair like the branch of a tree. Willow dancing on air before covering me. Under cotton and calicoes. Over canopied apples.
I know if I go, I'll die happy tonight.